Avionics mechanicians, or avionicians, have responsibilities that include the upkeep of the aircraft's electronic and instrument systems, such as communications and navigation. They test, repair, and maintain almost everything you see in an aircraft's cockpit on the pilot's dashboard. Let's take a look at some of their tasks in this part of the aircraft we never see as passengers. This computer is used to run tests that check for any problems supplied by sensors throughout the aircraft. For example, a sensor in the engine or autopilot sends information to this computer. This screen shows the attitude, the angle of the aircraft, up, down, or horizontal. And this is the compass, showing the direction of flight. The display screens are the same on both sides. The controls and instruments around the main displays are all standby units and selectors, like this standby compass, known as the Mickey Mouse, used if the computerized compass fails. Avionicians check there is enough fluid in the Mickey Mouse. A lack of fluid causes an air bubble, making it inoperative. Routine maintenance includes checking that all display lights are working, all screens are functioning properly, are clean and easily readable, and checking the circuit breakers. They also ensure that all the components on the display panels are fitted properly. If an avionician finds a fault, for example in the aircraft's attitude indication, the angle at which it is pointing, the first check is on the computer. If the computer doesn't show a reason for the failure, the next step is to swap the unit around to check if the fault is in the actual unit. If not, the next step is to check relevant sensor units, and finally, the wiring is checked. The radio providing specific frequencies to link the pilot to ground control and the intercom system for communicating with personnel on board or on the ground are also checked. They also ensure all the interior electrical systems like overhead lights and signals to inform passengers are working. Minimum requirement for a career in avionics is a grade 12 with at least 50% in maths and science. Apprenticeships involve a 42-week first-year course followed by 2 years on-the-job training followed by preparation for and sitting a trade test. A good avionics mechanician needs the ability to troubleshoot technical failures, requiring an excellent understanding of the systems. This exciting career offers global work opportunities and demands the best of you. Your skills affect the safety of millions of passengers and aircraft crew.